Joe Joyce. We're here to see what he thinks of the homegrown Irish forged stout. There you are, Joe.
Well, it's a more head than any of it. That's gold dust.
Did you like that, Joe?
The best thing ever done. I'll never drink it dry like Guinness again, and I'll keep getting that.
Right, yes.
If there's any one mistake, it's not getting sold down the road here.
No, you're right, it's not getting sold yet. It's not out yet. You're one of the first men to drink it in Ireland.
Happy am I, yeah.
That's the shot. And that's out of the cans. You're one of the first guys that are drinking it out of the cans.
Good man, Conor McGregor.
It is. You got it. This is 40 today as well, Joe.
Well, I wish you, Conor, a happy birthday. And thanks for your Irish stout.
There you go, Joe. There's another pint there for you. Enjoy it. Happy birthday, Conor. I hope you have a good one.
And many more to come to you, boy. I would agree with this, I was born